Welcome back to my channel. I'm Mehek and I'm going to try and shoot a travel vlog today. So I'm really bad at travel vlogging because I don't know videography or cinematography, but I'm going to try my best this time because I was going to post a lot of travel vlogs like Dubai vlog or koi yaad nahi hai. Okay, whatever. So I'm good at editing, but then I'll try to shoot good this time. So I'm going to Uttarakhand today and right now I'm in Delhi. So we are just about to leave in like half an hour, 15 minutes. So I really hope you all enjoy this video, and if you do subscribe to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe right now because you're gonna reach 1000 subscribers really soon, and you guys need to help me with that. So without wasting much time, let's get started with the vlog. And this is so weird because you know here there's fire in front of us, and we thought that our hotel is gonna be there only. So I'll show you where it is. So as you can see, it's over there, this whole thing, and here is our hotel. This is so creepy. So guys, that was it for day one here in Sattal today. It took almost 11 hours to reach here from Delhi, though on Google Maps it showed like only 4 hours. But also, tomorrow is a hectic day, not a hectic day, a fun day it would be. But then we have to go to some places and sightseeing and all those things. So it's time to sleep now. Good night. So right now we are in Nainital, and good morning. So right now we came to this temple, Naina Devi temple, and it looks pretty good. There's a lake over here, that's Naina Lake. And so the temple we are going to is amongst the 51 Shakti peaks of goddess, I don't know which one, Sati na? Of goddess Sati. महाराष्ट्र से.
अच्छा, गर्मी कितनी हो रही है? बहुत हो रही गर्मी
वहाँ तो 40 से ऊपर हो गया.
कॉन्शियस हो रहे
हैं आप,
शर्माओ मत
और उधर उस तरफ पाकिस्तान है
आपने
झूठ बोला
कभी महाराष्ट्र आए हो कभी नहीं आए आना फिर हम आपको घुमाएंगे महाराष्ट्र
कोई बात नहीं भैया
आपकी फोटो स्पेशल आ जाएगी ना
At the echo point, and once we shout, the voice obviously comes back. So. Oh, Krish movie is shooting hui hai. Hum bhi champa chillaye.
अरे नहीं आई. आई.
आपको नैनीताल की ठंडी गुफा के बारे में. Last day here in Nainital. Though we weren't staying in Nainital, we were staying at Sattal, like 19-20 kilometers away from Nainital. And tomorrow we are going to gym Corbett National Park. There's so much noise over here. Also in Sattal, there's always fire, forest fire in front, or like on the mountains or something. And tomorrow we are going to gym Corbett National Park, and that will be like this will be one. Vlog or like Nainital and Jim Corbett. So the other vlog will be including Masuri and Haridwar. So that was it for day two. It was a tiring day and a fun day. We'll see you tomorrow. People will come here in the hotel itself to pick us up and then we'll go with them to the safari. It will be a 3-hour long safari, that's like 70 kilometers long safari. So now that we have some time, we're going for swimming. So I'll be back once we go. Came back from swimming, had lunch, and now I'm ready to go to the safari. So we are like 4 of us and the gypsy is on its way, so it's coming. I'm really excited because I got the other lenses of my camera to get good pictures in the safari, and I really hope to see some birds and some good animals, like good animals. of pictures here because the animals were getting scared by our car, like the gypsy, and they were just running here and there. Nor did we see a lot of animals over here. Like, we just saw two or three deers and a peacock and not a lot of things over here. So, okay, right now we are at this temple. This is the place where Sita Mata gave birth to Lav and Kush. And it's like quite a religious place over here. Such a huge drive, you can see the tan over here. I mean, gypsy mein na, it's very difficult to like sit for so much time because baal sare kharab ho jate hai, there's so much air, and then these people don't drive acche se. So it was really good here in Jim Corbett. So guys, Jim Corbett is a nice place. You can visit it at the time of winters or like rainy season something. And once you go to the national park, make sure you go in the morning time or like the evening time, not in the afternoon time, because we were stupid to go at 3 o'clock. We couldn't see anything. Like, so this is the part 1 of my Uttarakhand vlog, and I really hope you all liked it. And if you liked it, jaldi jaake like and subscribe kar do, because we are about to reach 1000 subscribers really soon, and I really want 1000 subscribers now. So make sure you like and subscribe and comment and also share, and I'll come back soon with my next vlog. So stay tuned. Bye.